O-line. And we're going to try to do some of this stuff that we've been trying to do on the starter jump off. You know what I'm talking about? Right now, I'm just trying to get back to the screen that I'm supposed to be on. All right, let's go. Let's go. We reloading. We re-going. Let's go. We live and we lit. Due to the fact that we've been doing retro streams, we've also been doing the Uncharted streams. My whole entire setup, my whole rig has been primarily, like, you know what I'm saying, set up to do that. You know what I mean? So, also, I haven't figured out how to, like, save your settings on your OBS. I use Streamlabs for my OBS, right? So, like, I don't have my stuff saved, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if I'm doing such and so, like, say, for instance, we doing Uncharted, I don't have a, like, you know what I'm saying, like a drop down where I click on file, you know what I'm saying, and boom, this is, like, all the settings for my Uncharted stream versus all the settings that I have to change up and switch out, you know what I'm saying, to do my, my GTA Online stream, you know what I mean? So I just have to, like, redo everything. And that's why sometimes, like, on my stream, you know what I'm saying, like, the sound quality is one way, and then it's different on the next one. You know what I'm talking about? Unfortunately. But if you guys are followers, which I hope that you are, but if you're not, all you gotta do is click that button, baby. It's free for you, baby. But you would know that, you know, We in the process of doing a really, really big move, baby. I'm about to move not just out of town, not just out of city, baby, but out of state as well. So, you know, we in the midst of doing that. Once we get down there and we get everything fully set up. Hold on 1 second. All right, cool beans. I'm trying to think of what A is on the Xbox controller. Boom.
Okay, I've set you up with username and password for the Securo Serve Special Cargo Network. Just hit login.
Hey.
Okay, you logged on? The homepage should be showing you three options. Special cargo, vehicle cargo, and special vehicle work. Special cargo has been up and running for some time.
You can
purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle cargo is their new offering.
Jam, oh, jam.
Serve puts you onto different cars in the area to source.
I got my boy Jam with me.
You warehouse them and sell them onto a highly vetted customer base when you want to. Special vehicle works, a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe have planned and prepared for clients using state-of-the-art customized vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make some headway with vehicle cargo before taking this on.
Let's go! Hey! So, hey! My dog! You do vehicle cargo. Oh, so peek this here. Peek this here. So, Jam and everybody else out there, baby, peek this here. So, if you haven't been following, right, and you didn't, like, actually, like, watch live, me actually, you know what I'm saying, like, real talk, like, for over an hour, try to figure out how to become president, how to become CEO, all of that. Hours. I even actually went on Google and watched another YouTube video while I was doing the video. I don't know if that's a first or not, but yeah, we did that. But now everything is clicking, everything is working, and this is the first time we seeing this screen right here, which is super dumb dope. So that's a milestone for everybody out there. If you've been following, that means you are part of the squad elite, baby. And you know that I've been struggling with that part. But it's damn sure good to see you, my brother. Good to see you, my brother. Thanks for the follow, too, baby. For real, for real. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, follows help a lot over here. Because it makes me feel special. It makes me feel like, hey, you guys enjoying what's going on out here. I don't even know what to do because, like, this actually just happened. Like, so what's up? So what's up? See, boom. Now, hey, milestone, baby. Milestone. So we was going to do. Duty today. We was definitely going to do Call of Duty tonight. But, yes, Lord. That's right. Squad Elite Squad, baby. Let's go. Let's go. But because I haven't logged on to Call of Duty Modern Warfare, as I haven't logged on to it in like 2 weeks or so now, I had to do all the updates. So that was taking too long, and I wanted to go ahead and get live for you guys. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but now we see, yo. So peep this in. So off of the, I got the starter pack, you know. The Criminal Enterprise starter pack, right? So I had to go level 5 first to be able to even unlock any of that.
Okay. If you want to start trading, you're going to need warehouse space to store the cars. Mm-hmm. See what's on the market and make your purchase.
Okay, we got buy storage. So I had to be level 5 first. And I started this, like, I started the online GTA 5 online on my PC, on the stream, like, off of, like, regular, off the rip, like, out of the box type scenario. So, like, I was, like, literally fresh off the airplane, you know what I'm saying? And I thought, though, that if you, like, when you buy the game, right, and you get the starter pack, you know what I'm saying? I thought that you were supposed to just, like, honestly, like, open, turn the game on and be able to do all that stuff. Like, you know. But, nah, that was not the case. So, that's why there's a few streams. If you check out my YouTube channel, because all my streams are on YouTube, baby. Whether they good, bad, or in between. So, like, I thought that you could do that, but I had to level up. And by level up, I mean only to rank 5. I swear to God, I think I'm actually still just level 5. You know what I mean? All right, you gotta buy all that stuff. All right, cool. And right now, I'm just like clicking stuff to see what it is. You know what I mean?
You're looking at the map, right? That should show you what's available in the Los Santos area. Okay. Click on the red icon, and you'll see the details of that space, whether it's small, medium, or high capacity. Uh-huh. Once you've got some space, we can get you some stock.
Okay. Cool. So that doesn't come with the starter pack jump off. All right, cool. Boom. I just wanted to see what that stuff was, though. And we also, so, by the Chiefs Warehouse. Yes, that's exactly what I'm going to do, fam. But I don't know how much money I have left, because the pack that I bought had a certain amount of money. And then I bought all the stuff you can get. I bought a bunker. I bought the bank thing that you can buy. I bought the motorcycle club. There's one more thing that you could buy, right? Whatever that is, I bought that too. So I bought all 4 of those things, but then, like, I did some of the, you know, the options that they got, but you got to pay for them. I did that too. Also, so everybody know, there's that paragraph that was over there in the corner. I can't see that because I think you could tell, like, by the way my face is, like, in the little box or whatnot, I'm far away from my TV, and my camera's still far away from me too a little bit. So, like, that's going to change after the move is over. But, you know, we talk about that all the time. So, down button, right? Ow! All right, cool. We good, right? We can afford something. Because you can buy it out of the bank. All right, cool. Boom. So, we got enough money to buy something. So, we're going to get one of the small joints of this real quick. And also, we're going to get into this, too, and start doing some of this stuff. But, yeah, so I just went ahead and, like, got all the free stuff, but then, like, I did the modifies a little bit, you know what I'm saying, because, like, you know, I like aesthetics and shit, and then I also had to make sure that, like, everything had a garage and, like, the weapon thingy, whatever that does, because we haven't got that far yet, so let's do the vehicle cargo thing first, I guess. So I guess this is the part where you steal the cars. Alright, cool. Anyway, and, so after I got to level 5 finally, and I bought all the stuff, what we spent, like $9 million, bro. Like $9 million. And all I had was $10 million. So I spent $8 million. So I had $9 million altogether. And I spent like $8 million off of just doing that stuff. And in real life, I am cheap. like a mug, you know what I'm talking about? So, when I saw that I spent that much, I was like, oh, shit. Because I wasn't really paying. I was, like, just clicking crap. You know what I'm talking about? And I wasn't really paying attention to, like, how much it actually cost. Because it didn't dawn on me that that shit actually cost anything. Until I saw that I was missing that much money. And I was like, oh, shit, let me stop doing that. You know what I mean? And that's when we started focusing on trying to, like, become president, CEO, and all that stuff. Yeah, right now, I'm just seeing which one is actually the cheapest. 360, right? Or was it this one down here? 370. It's 360. All right, cool. That's what we're going to get. Kabow. Kabow. Let's go.
Now we're in business.
Let's go. We in business. We in business.
You can buy more space by clicking on another red icon or click on your warehouse to start buying stock. Just choose how you want to buy, and we'll set up a deal. Shipments come in three sizes. You're a wholesaler. So you don't differentiate over what you're holding. You just buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small, you know, minimizing your outlay and your risk. Or you can buy big with a view to stockpiling quickly and offloading to the wealthier buyers. When you click buy, the money leaves your account. It's on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse.
Okay,
dealers so can be untrustworthy, but that's life, I'm afraid.
Okay, so every time I do that, boss? I gotta go. Oh. And
Hi there. What do you need?
Matter of fact, so every time I do that lean in thing, that's just me trying to read the screen. Cause like I said before, when we I can do that one too though. Hold up, I can do that one too.
Have
right or nah? Wait a minute, now I spent too much money. That's only... Yeah, I don't have enough money now.
What can I do for you?
See, that's what I'm saying about me being cheap, though. Is that nine,
You got a nice fleet, boss. Let me know.
See, I can't see what that says
either.
Your
personal vehicle is being brought up now.
So, like... Not true that on the money. Like, yeah, it's gonna make the bread. But, like... So... The cheapest thing I saw on the one with the car, the vehicle jumps, that shit was like 900 G's, right? And then, like, I saw over here that had something that was 300 G's. That's why I was like, yo, let me
just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods and bring them back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
Right. She did that while she was on the phone. She was on the phone like, yeah, I don't anticipate any trouble. And So, yeah, so after we get, stack your bread, yeah, that's what we gonna do. Get just early and not late, right? So, like, once we get, like, situated, you know what I mean? Like, when I get my setup together and whatnot, I'm gonna get an actual monitor for PC, you know what I'm trying to say? And then hopefully... Cause like every time I use the TV, like I don't see parts of the screen or it's too small or whatever. You know what I mean? So hopefully, if I get an actual monitor, then you know what I'm saying, I'll be able to see everything and I'll have it at a desk. You know what I'm saying, on the wall. You know what I'm saying? So like I'll be able to see better. Cause I feel like I'll be missing a lot of information when it's in those little boxes over there. Like aside from just like. What's going on with the online players and shit. That's my car all the way up here. It is, too. And this is where I'm going. Oh, that super sucks. That super sucks. Because I didn't think about it that way. Right? Because I'm over here at the green thing.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, too, bitch. Oh no, that's a special cargo, so, alright. Okay, it's been a minute. Alright, I'm up here. Cool beans. Oh, okay, it's to the left somewhere. Alright, ice cold. Oh, there it is, right there. Do I still have my rims, baby? I do. Alright, cool beans. Let's rock it. This is the personal whip. You got it. You trying to play me, Jam? No, I ain't got no damn helicopter. You have a helicopter. No! No, real talk, fam. It's funny because, like, real talk, hold up. Let me get out the car. Let me get out the car. Because you can see it now. Alright, watch this. Boom. Jam, look up. You see my rank? I'm almost level 6. You feel me? I don't have no helicopter, baby. Like, I just got able to have the stuff that I got right now. You know what I'm talking about? Like, if that makes sense. I know what Warstock is, and they got some dope stuff that I want there, but some stuff I can't get. Oh, also, I spent all my money on the stuff that I was just telling you about. I kind of fucked that up a little bit. I was going for the free stuff, but it didn't dawn on me until after I spent the money that modifying free stuff isn't free. Yeah, I'm talking about. It's okay. I bought shit on this little car, but not much because I can't do nothing because I'm not right now enough. Like, I don't even have armor on this car. That's why I'm driving the way I'm driving. I'm scared. But, I'm getting all the dope stuff. I promise you, bro. I'm getting all the dope shit. And we're going to do some sick ass shit on here. We're going to get this bread up. Now that I've unlocked shit, it's a wrap. Like, you see that? Like, look at my car already, man. Fucked up. But it's all good. Let's go! Oh, I didn't mean to do that! It really messed me up that I just did that. Like, dude, swear to God. I was supposed to hit the trigger button because I was going, like, you know what I'm saying? I was going to drift to make that turn, and somehow I pressed the triangle button hard, too.
My man was like, fuck it, I'm out.
You okay, look, yeah. And I still don't really get that social club part, but alright, let's go to Webs. Yo! Did you see my mans jump out that car like that, though? You said the frog, right? Yo, because they got some dope toss out here, dog. But, this is what I want. I know that this right here, the submarine Jones, is super dumb, stupid, dope. You know what I'm talking about? But, I want, is that it? No, it's not this one. It's this one. That's the one I want. I want that shit. The mobile operations center, that Jones is dope. Oh, it's in the planes Jones, right? Alright, where's that one at? Wait a minute, what happened to the little icon thing for the plane, Jones?
Fuck, bro!
It's Elitist, right? Yeah, alright. So you said the Frogger? Is that in there? Or is that a different one? Yeah, it is this one, okay. I apologize for the squinty face, but like I said before, if you just joining, it's because. This thing far. Dodo. Oh, I get the Dodo for free. That's a plane, though. You said a helicopter. Frogger, free. That's my dog. That's my dog. Jam. Oh, Jam. I said, jams with me. Yes, Lord. Bless it, Mayu. That's my dog. That means I got it, though, right? All right, cool bands. All right, that's super dumb, though. Wait, I got it, though, right? Not sold. Purchase failed. You have already unlocked this vehicle. Oh, okay. Yo, but I ain't gonna stunt, though. It was still hilarious. It was still hilarious, though, when you was like, you ain't got no helicopter? In the game, like, not in real life, but, like, in the game, though, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, my dude, my character, right, like, he literally just got off the plane, right, you know what I'm saying? He did a little race thing with Jimenez Lamar and whatnot, because I think you guys keep seeing that stuff pop up over here and whatnot, and then, like, I don't even remember what I did. I did, like, some old simple-ass shit, like, a couple times, and that's how I got to level 5, right? So, that's why, like, you know what I'm saying, then I bought the stuff, and then, like, the next time you saw me was, like, when I did a whole stream where my dude did this right here. He stood there while I looked to try to be CEO and president and this, that, and the third. And, like, I finally got it working, right? And then my man's come in here, and I'm like, yeah, I'm going to drive over to da-da-da-da-da. And he's like, word, bro, he ain't going to take your helicopter.
Bitch, I just got off the airplane. They ain't got no helicopter.
This is the car I got. This is all I got. This shit is fucked. Look at that shit. I told you I got no armor on this thing at all. Like, no armor. Like, for real, for real. That's why we got insurance on it. Now, you saw me. I was laughing too, though. Because you know me, I can laugh at myself. You know what I'm talking about? Because I know I ain't perfect. You know, I'm not even good at this, but, you know, I get better. I get done, just like Call of Duty. You know, I'm still kind of duty at it. I'm still kind of duty at it, but you know. This is bullshit. See, this is also the reason why maybe I should start off with the thing that I'm doing, because, like, maybe I shouldn't be trying to transport vehicles at the moment. Unless we taking these vehicles just for their rims. You know what I'm talking about? Because I'll be fucking these whips up. I can't drive worth of shit on here. Don't worry, I'm not going to rage quit or nothing. I'm still waiting for that too. Like, what would actually happen in game for me to actually rage quit? Like, don't get it twisted. It's not like I never get frustrated, because I do all the time. But my thing is, like, when I'm gaming, you know what I mean? It's like, I get frustrated as fuck, you know what I'm saying? I'll be mad, like, in real life mad, too. Like, in real time. But, like, you know, actually rage quit, though. Where I throw the controller, you know what I'm talking about? Kind of want to make that like a thing or something, but then again, I don't, because, you know. Oh, I hate when they do that thing, too, when they be like, oh, it's in this general vicinity. So there's the area of blood trails. Oh, God. Where's the dog at when you need it, right? Oh, yeah, now I am strapped. Because I know I just talked about, like, fresh off the plane and stuff, but I did go to Ammo Nation, and I bought everything I was allowed to buy at that time. So, I am strapped. That's also where some of my money went. Also, I guess the last time I played, oh, yeah, at the end, we did a whole bunch of murder and stuff. But we ain't really murder nothing. I just wasted a bunch of bullets. And, it's because I was searching, you know what I'm saying, how to do, you know, the thing the whole time. So, like, don't even know what I'm looking for. But I know I'm where I'm supposed to be going. Shit. I guess we go up here. He said, "Bot, follow the blood splatter. There's two dudes dead right here. Oh, and another whip over here, too. Is there something in the trunk?" Four minutes left. Close to the airport or whatever. Okay, cool. I didn't know there was a time limit. See, this, that's what I was talking about, too. I can't even see. I can see the top of that. All right, so we're going to fail this mission, and I'm cool with that. Because wow, I can actually. Oh, you can see my whole screen, too. That's cool, but I can't. Okay, cool. All right, so we're going to fail this mission, but that's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up, though. That's what's up, though. That's what's up, though. That's what's up, though. How much time is left on it? 9 seconds. All right, cool. That's what's up. That's what's up. I didn't know about the time limit part. That's okay, though. That's okay, though. Because that was only $2,000. All right. Okay, cool. All right, so I got to check for that. Okay, I got to check for that. And that's what I was talking about the whole...
That's unfortunate. It looks like we failed to secure those packages. Come back to the office and we'll set up another deal.
That's what I was talking about the fact that, you know what I'm saying, I have to get, the monitor. Because the TV screen is not working. It's not even an old TV either, like, you know what I mean? But, like, I gotta do something about that. I gotta do something about that. Cause I didn't even see that down there in the corner, to be honest with you. Thanks for pointing that out too, fam.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say?
Uh-huh.
Yes, I like that. A savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again. But head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state. Any of them. Uh-huh. Seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Is that the other thing that I bought, or was I not allowed to buy that? Down there, he just said that. The nightclub. I bought, like, freaking four things or some shit. And we are going back. I just want to see that now. Oh, I'm also in a, what's it called? I know that's real. I'm also in a crew, like online, the thingy, Sawa. I'm in a crew. I haven't done anything with it, but I am in a crew. They invited me. I didn't, like, join them. I was minding my business. Matter of fact, it's on one of the live streams. I actually got really excited about it because that's never happened before. And I used to play this online on my PS3, you know, when that used to be a thing. And what does that say? Anywho, so I need to be going back to the Jones, right? I also got the motorcycle club thingy too, but I don't have a motorcycle. And let me guess, there's a free one of those too, right? But we're going to go back to, I keep forgetting about the going up thing. We're going to go back to Skeeno Holdings, if I can figure out how to do that. I figured it out. Yeah, that's where I'm going. Jeez, that's far.
Man. Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Okay. my lord. I wanted them cats that needs to take the taxi everywhere they go. Remember that, where you can take the taxi, and then, like, you like for a couple more dollars, you press a button, and it just take you where you're supposed to go, and you ain't had to worry about riding around and all of that. Yeah. But then, like, the only people that really do that is people that can't really, like, drive on this game. I do like that they fixed the driving fixes a little bit, though. Because GTA 4, actually, the one GTA that I actually completed, hated the driving fixes on that game. I could drive a fuck on that shit. It was like, I felt like every time I got in the car, my car just wanted to go drift. It didn't matter which whip it was or nothing. But it is the only GTA that I actually went from start to finish and on story mode to finish and shit. That was dope. Weirdest thing is, though, after I did it, the save data was on my PS3, right? And then after a while, it wasn't. I don't know if I did it or, like, what, but hey, it's no save. There's no data at all on that game. On the hard drive of my PS3 at all. As if, like, I'd never played that game a day in my life. And I went to the store I have a problem saying that word, don't judge me. Specifically, you know what I'm saying, the purchase that game, and I played that shit, like, every day after I got off of work, yeah, man. So, like, you know. But anywho, hashtag didn't happen. But, you know what I mean? But, you know, that's why we stream now, because you can't tell me it didn't happen, because it's right here, live and direct. Just like us, because we are live and we are lit. And you already know. Let's go. Let's go. If you just tuning in, I am driving really, really fast to go back to my office. Because good old Skeeno. Tried to do, oh my God, now I got one time on me. I'm done. I'm done. And I forgot how to get to where I was going. This is ridiculous. All right, impromptu. Police chase, let's go. With my broken vehicle. He's a maniac. He loose. He loose. He loose. They lose. They lose. I don't know what that means. Business battle. How do you business battle? There's too much going on at the same time here. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. I was reading. I was reading, my bad. See what happens when you read, kids? No, I'm playing. reading is fundamental. Just don't be reading while you're driving unless there's signs on the road. That's why they use a minimal amount of words on signs on the road. I thought we was done with the police. Come on, no, no. Get out of car. Fuck it. I'm done. I'm not even here, officer. I'm not here, officer. I am not here, officer. No. No. Get back in the car. Get back in the car. Oh. 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 He hit me. Oh. Oh. Reckless endangerment. Get in the car. Get in the car. It don't work. Help. Where is Shaggy? It wasn't me. Drive away. Drive away. Ow! 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 Stop! Where is an alley? No, the police station's by here. Go away. Oh, where is a corner or something? Jeez Louise, Shirley, Sheila, Samson, somebody help me. Look at my car. I'm freaking done. What was all of that?
See what happened. You get 2 free bites.
Oh!
Wait a minute.
For real? Okay. Ooh, I want to do that now.
How far am I away from the Jones?
I'm done.
Oh, man. The police, they are so aggressive. Too soon? My bad. Anywho...
It's so freaking aggressive.
Hey, guess what? You guys just saw my actual first police chase online. And we didn't go to jail, so that's what's up. Totally effed up my car, but you know. Hey, I didn't hit triangle. F you, that was funny. That made me laugh. And honestly, there is a reason why. I just remember why I like this car. I like the handling on it, and I want to make sure I don't F that part up. Definitely gonna do the gonna get bulletproof tires and the armor up. And we gonna see what we can where the place go. And we gonna see what we can do about the like modifications, and then if we can add color to them. Cause I like contrast of color and stuff. But the driving physics, I want to make sure that they stay the same. I swear for love.
Hey, girl, what you doing?
It's in front of me somewhere.
Okay, man, I'm
going to
drive him.
I swear for love. I swear for love. You ever not see what you're supposed to be saying? Oh, it's behind me, dummy. That's the garage, so I go around the corner, right? Or not. I swear to God I'm smart, but... Bro, this shit's so far, I can't see it. Where the blood clot am I going, man? Where's my... I swear to God. I'm getting frustrated, that's why. I'm about to pull the foul. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going, man. I'm tripping. I don't know where I'm going, man. I'm going to the blue thing. I am going to the blue thing. Okay. That's what was freaking me out. Alright, cool. I thought that was like somebody else. Don't judge me, man. This is a safe zone, son. This is a safe zone. You know what I mean? Safe zone, man. Safe place. Except for that lady that was on the street right there. I ain't nobody telling her to be standing there. You know what? Get out the car. I appreciate you guys like typing that in chat, but you know what I'm saying? Yeah, get out the car. Just get out the car. The car's not your friend, man.
There's something deeply noble about growing your own vegetables.
Douche.
Shut up. And what? This is not where I thought I was going. Down.
Sometimes I need a good laugh, so I go to the split side to see some stand-ups, and they cheer me up.
I don't know what I just did, but this might be the nightclub I own.
I don't know.
This is Omega.
Oh, I do own a nightclub. Actually, a stripper place, right? Don't I? I don't.
Go ahead.
What you mean, who you talking to like that? Wait a minute. If I own this place, I should have rocked off on them, right?
Let me know if I can get you something.
No.
I'll see you later.
What in the guan, man? What in the guan, sunshine? I know you can't hear the music that's playing because I turned that off. Because I don't need no, I'm not doing any copyright issues. What in the, bro, I swear to God, you know what, just dance. Okay, stop. And, wait a minute. Come on, stop. Okay, stop. Stop. That was cute, though. Shut up. Bro. Where am I? You know what?
Rub up on someone else.
Shut your face. Off the dance floor, you can still hold to dance. I bet you can. I've been here before. I think. I've been here before. I'm pretty sure I have. This is ridiculous. And this is not even where I was going. Like, I don't know. Did I read the map wrong? I think I read the map wrong, huh? Wait, if you don't go through the door. I meant to collect. I don't even know what I just did. Did I just accidentally do something? You have unlocked a new music mix. Man, I don't give a blood clot about that. Anywho, wait a minute, I can't finish way right. Find and collect the 4 EPs from Circle Records to unlock an additional, but I don't care about no bonus tracks. What are we gonna do with the music? I can't listen to them. I can't listen to them, player. See, if I go to bed here, this is my nightclub. So that means I can do some stuff in here. Hold up. That's why we ain't left yet. Oh, shit. Bro. We got a bike. Hold up. We got a bike. I get on it, right? I can't get on it, but that thing mean too, boy. Why can't I get on the bike? How come I can't get on the bike, bro? It's mine, ain't it? Oh, y'all playing games, cuz. We gonna go down there. But hold up, cuz. What's up with this dope-ass bike, bro? Bro, this joint mean, cuz. I can't get on it, though. Now I want it. Now I gotta go buy one, huh? Who you? Bro, what in the blood clot? Why is there, like, a full-service bathroom in here? Down here. makes no sense. Hold up. Why is there a full service bathroom down here? I guess it's probably not the question I should be asking, right? But that's where you went to, right? But like, why is there a full service? Oh! We did all that walking. I still ended up right here. Where is, bro, where's the office at? Because if you go to sleep here, that means you own this jump off, right? Even though I don't have access to that bike. But I do have free bikes that I can get, which we're going to find out in a second. But, bro. Bro. I feel y'all about to see me rage quit now. And I'm playing. There's gotta be an office, you know what I'm talking about? And then when you go to the office, that like unlocks some stuff, you know what I'm saying? There's that over there, and then you go over here, and this goes to absolutely fucking nowhere. There's a bed over here, which means that this is like technically the office, right? There's no computer in here, though. What does that say? Absolutely frustrating. So this is only for some music crap. Alright, cool. That's what's up. Oh, what's over here? Can I enter the nightclub warehouse as a member of this organization? So basically, I'm just wasting my time right now. My bad, guys. My bad. I know how to leave here though. Right here. Okay.
Passcode is 5194. Housewives and midget black.
Is this mine? I have to destroy something, but I don't know what it is. But hold up, I got excited about the bike. All the way over here, that's it. Shit. But does that have anything to do with anything we need to be doing? Or is this like actually just a person? Because if it's just people, I don't give a fuck about that shit, to be honest with you. Or that's what it always is, right? It's people. Oh, I don't like that. I like NPC stuff. What submarine? What? Okay, yo. See, I'm not doing the heist stuff yet because I don't have the stuff yet. There's a lot of information running around here. I can't read none of that shit. It's now available and it's marked on the map. Bro, where did the person go? Why did it stop being red? that does work on that. Alright, cool. I didn't know if that was gonna work with me being in the air. Definitely never done this before, folks. Motherfuckers at now. Man, this is impossible. Not impossible, but like for me right now it is. Shit. Cause I don't see them at all. Like that's what I'm looking at right now. Like I don't see them at all on the little box. Like there's no red nothing. And now they have totally disappeared. I don't see none of that, none of nothing. Alright, so we're gonna, where's the motorcycle club thing at, man? Good grief. So watch, right? That's where I'm going. The square was how you go down. How you descend, man. Let's go. Go down here. There we go. Sheesh. No! Don't mess the bike up! Now! Stop! Over here, dudes. This is a spot though, right? Yeah. How come? Oh. You cannot enter the clubhouse with another place. Oh, this is somebody else's vehicle. Oh. And I've been not hitting this. Oh. I just been riding around having a good time with this motherfucker. Oh, I know how to use it now. That's a day late and a dollar short. I quit, man. Okay, where's my jaw set? There it is. Hey, that's dope, though. Oh, that's dope. Well, where's that cat at? Because he can have his stuff back. My bad. I ain't know I'm driving somebody else's shit. I'm done. I'm garbage. Okay. So I know that I did something, and I'm the president, you know. I think. I also got this counterfeiting thing, and I don't know how to do none of that crap. None of it. That is not how you go to the office. My bad. It's back here. In the cut. That is not where I'm going. Wait a minute. Hold up. This way. This way. There we go. No, that's the bathroom. Shit. Yeah, it's this way. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Alright. There we go. Look now. I slapped myself. Okay. This is the counterfeiting thing, right? You need to be president of the motorcycle club. Okay, so you can only be one of the things at a time, I guess. I didn't know that either. See, look, this is I'm gonna change the name of the stream to Learning with Skeeno. So, because I'm the... Oh, God, and I'm inside. I can't look at the real map. So, because I did the Servco thing, and I know I'm saying that word wrong, I work in the hospitality industry, so, like, I'm thinking about ServSafe every time I think about the Servco thing, which or Servico, or ServSave, or whatever. You know what I'm talking about. To access vehicle. So... If I go here and then, nope, I go here, stop, that's what I want to go to. And where the blood clot was the bike's at, that's just the regular Jones, right? No, we're not cool. No. What? Legendary? I don't want to go to Legendary. That's an expensive place. They got free ones. Man. You know I want that Tron bike too, though. Man. Trying bike go hard, bro. It go hard, bro. Man. So I gotta go back to the other place. Super Auto. Okay. That's what it bought. Like a little baby, oh God! Ow! Ow! Let's go! Oh! Oh, we getting that. Yo. Yo, somebody write in chat the timestamp right now because we getting this. This right here. We getting this right here. Not right now, but top speed, acceleration, breaking. Bruh, I bet you, like, we could do, like, some moves in this one. Like, I'm thinking about driving physics. You know what I'm talking about? Like, if we on the hub, you know what I'm saying? And, like, soup it up. You know what I'm talking about? Like, this motherfucker grip. And we could grass and everything with that Ting Ting. What is that? Go-karts? Oh, they got some dope jumps out here. Oh, this right here. Oh! I like the other one better, though. But this one right here and, blue. Oh, it don't show it like that. But, yeah, that thing right there, boy, that thing hard, yo. Hey, we getting that. We getting that. We getting that. We getting that. Got monster trucks and shit. Yeah. They got some dope-ass rides on here, bruh. Dope-ass rides. Free! That green zone free. This free. Oh. Trying to see if they got something else free. You know me, I like options. I like options. Sale, what the? Free. You buy that then. It's free. Office garage. Bow. There you go. Free. Go back. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
What y'all at? I ain't going all the way back though. It's free though, so we just give up on it, right? Boom. Blue one. Let's go. Freeze. Slide out. Apartment. Clubhouse. Yeah, why not? Oh. I'm gonna get the other one too, just because it's free. I don't know, I got the space for it, you know what I mean? Dope too. I like bikes like that too though. So wow. And that one. Now I have a vehicle in every place too. So there you go. Boom. All right. Now. I don't know what that was. I like the sound of it though. That makes sense to the mug. That makes sense to the mug. Alright, cool beans. Did I do it or not? I don't know.
Is that how you want it?
With the blood clot. I got a call for it or something. Like when I get out, I don't know. Be safe. Huh. Huh.
All our operators are on call right now. Please try later.
What? Feeling that. This shit never be a bike in here. What the guan? He'll pull up when I call the mechanic. Oh, the mechanic. Oh, and the mutual is for the other car.
I got you. I got you.
I'm otherwise occupied. So call back.
Because I'm inside of it. There go my bike. Bam. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I just had to give it a second, to modify your vehicle. No, because that shit ain't gonna be free. Hey, let's go. Got a bike. Alright. So, where is the stupid place that I was supposed to be going in the first place and somehow got backtracked into going over here? Oh, because I went to warehouse instead of... That's what I fucked up on. Alright, good. Let's go. Let's go. Right into the tree. That happens. Safety first, folks. From that. Word. Hey, we taking like a 40-something second break real quick. I got to touch the restroom. Please don't go nowhere. Be right back. So, in the future, folks, in the future, I'm going to get the little Elgato jump off, right? And, and when we have to do stuff like that, you know what I'm saying, I'll have, like, a video for you guys to watch. That'll be dope. Instead of, you know what I'm saying, like, just nothing. All right, boom, let's go. Let's go. All right, we back where we need to be. Let's go. We're going this way. All right, come on. We'll go get some. Oh! We'll go get some cargo. Bike right now. Yes, Lord. Pretty almost there, huh? Ooh. I swear for Lord, I was about to ride right into that fence, and that's not where I was supposed to be going. Louise, cuz, come on now.
too after we made that little leap. This bike is about to turn into a bicycle soon, huh?
I'm done.
Alright, I think we're close. And then we're gonna try to get this special cargo. And we're gonna try to use the helicopter thing too. Cause I suck at airplanes, but I'm a little bit better with helicopters. We'll see how that works though. But I definitely wanna try it, just because we can. Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to be going. Alright, yeah, cause there's a garage behind us. Don't kill nobody. Alright, there we go. Jeez Louise. It's so hard not to kill. Okay, on Grand Theft Auto, it's so hard not to kill people. So hard.
Dun, 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 dun. Rips on whips. I got a whip with Burger Shot on it. Gonna go to Burger Shot. I don't wanna do that. Yes, to my office. Can I go to my office?
Here's where we're going.
To my office. Nah.
You thought I was gonna do it again, didn't you? I'm about to.
Oh, hi. What can I do for you?
I just wanted to see what's gonna say.
I'm in my office. I'm not used to my office.
Sit down.
I said, when I'm married, I will stop doing that.
Okay, that was random what she just said. I didn't even ask for nothing, but inquiring minds want to know.
Like, you're the boss.
Okay, so. To do this, I gotta buy one of these, right? And I don't remember how much money we got either. Alright, so we're gonna try that special cargo. That's what
so
I said.
So, this is your summary page. Okay. It gives you an overview of your holdings. The warehouses you own, you can have up to 5. How much stock you've got, and what your capacity is. The more stock you hold, the better your negotiating position, and the higher the resale price. Do I do that outside or inside the thing? Who I call for the helicopter? You call a mechanic for that nigga too? I mean that cat too?
I'm otherwise occupied. So call back later. You heard?
You gotta be outside the building to do all of them though, right? Okay, so I would go down to exit or office. That's what I'm trying to do right now. Okay, the exit and the office.
You're looking very sharp,
love
boss.
That backsplash, baby.
Alright,
now we go
how
here.
How can I help you?
Personal vehicle, Pegasus Concierge.
As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle.
Oh, $200. Yeah, let's
sure.
go.
It's on the way to the helipad.
Oh, sucky, sucky.
You got the pickup point on your GPS? Okay, all looks cool from here. Just collect the goods and bring them to the warehouse.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, cool.
thing again. Start going to the blue thing. Where am I at? Ha! I see it now. Let's go! Yeah, let's go. Let's go. My man said, you ain't getting in your helicopter. I am now, player. I am now, player. I see that red dot. That's what I'm looking at right now. Oh! Stay on it. Stay on it. All right, get out. Get out, player. All right. Take out the helicopter. The blood clots you talk about. Oh, wait a minute. Get my gun out. Get my gun out. What helicopter? I see one coming. Oh, come on. Don't I have a thingamajiggy? Oh, I only got that. That don't shoot that high either. Oh, come on. Take out the helicopter. Why you say it like it's so easy to do that, too? Oh, no, no, no. God, I forgot how to do that. You can't zoom in? It's not zooming in and out either. Blood clot. Bruh. Ain't no cells in that. Ha! Go up. Yeah. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna go down here and get the jaws that I was supposed to be down here to go get the jaws from. We worry about everything else later. Please don't die. There you go. Ow! Ow! Heavy damage. That's okay. Heavy damage. Take out the helicopter. I'm glad y'all said that shit so cavalier and upside down. Yo, where the thing thing go? I gotta do that before I do the thing thing? Oh, God. Come on. Word on cuss. That's effed up, man. That's effed up, man. That is so effed up, man. You gotta take out the helicopter before you do everything else. Dude. Oh, you can't talk about that scrap. Da 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 da. Foolishness. Cause I couldn't just like run up there and grab the jump off. You know what I mean? Man, get out of here with that. Oh my God. Yo, somebody clip that. Somebody clip that. Cause yo, son. My man's made him just scrape the whole entire side of the thing thing over here. Nah, bro, girl, Pippin. Peep this hill. Did you see my man's face? Oh my God. Son. Bro, if you don't run up these blood clot stairs. You can't get up there from here either. I swear if I'm gonna be pissed.
Gonna be pissed.
Take out the helicopter.
do? Take it to Bennigan's? Take out the hell out of. Oh my God! Come on, dude. Like, for real? For real? My man's is like on extra ragdoll right now. Freaking ridiculous. It's absolutely freaking ridiculous. But I'm all satisfied up. With these shenanigans. Take out the helicopter. I can't even find my own helicopter with the Guan Star. Take out the helicopter. You take out the helicopter. Well, I gotta take out the helicopter though, like with the Guan Star. I just wanted to pick up the little Ting Ting, and I don't even know what my helicopter is. Like, it's not even like showing up and shit. It's like, God forbid, you know what I'm saying, I had an actual helicopter. Oh, it's right there. And I'm like far as fuck from it. Okay, cool beans. That's ideal. Yeah, it is. It's a lot further than that now, too, ain't it? Ow! 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 Nowhere near what I was trying to do, but it was... I don't even know what that was, but can I get my... Do I have my parachute still? Because I need that.
I can't hit the wrong button, bro.
It got me nervous, man. Get my thing back. Oh, this sucks. I was right there, though. You know what's crazy? If I had a parachute, I could go get it. I swear to God, I quit. You guys do know what I'm about to do, right? I don't give a fuck. Watch me. That's like real fast and shit, right?
Yo, Toast House gonna try that shit, bro.
Bro, I'm done. I ain't got that thing in my reason, bro. Like, bro. This super sucks, man. All I wanted to do was go over there and grab the little Ting Ting. Need to get on this safety. Oh my God, Toast, man. Like, dude, bro, somebody roll by with a whip or something. I need something to drive real quick. Find this food. Come here. Come on. Come on. Profiled. I just needed a whip. I apologize. And trust me, you are not going to want this whip back. Look, man, where is this thing going? Hold up. This is for damn ridiculous. Holy guacamole, how am I supposed to get all the way up there? Y'all playing. Hold up. How you call your man to get the Ting Ting? I need a whip.
You're through to HQ. Your helicopter will be with you directly.
Because I can't summon the other one because it's not destroyed, right? Where I gotta go get it, though? It's coming right here. Bro, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
We got whips coming out the sky, people.
Let's go.
Give me some space.
Look, that's what I say. Give me some space. Should have known, bless it, my youth. Pick me up.
Where's
that part at? Cloud away point.
All right then. Enjoy the view.
Oh, the stupid time limit thing.
LAPD, but I don't like cops. No, I don't.
Okay, so I gotta keep in mind about this time limit thing every time I buy the thing. I didn't know. I thought that was just for that one.
The only way to get around San Andreas. From the beach
I'm
to
not gonna make it,
am I? Before your ears dry.
I'm not gonna make it. It'd be dope if I do, though. If I make it over there, I'll pull out a strap. I swear if I look, I'll pull out a strap and be like, doo 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 doo. But then you gotta get back, right? Yeah, alright. But that also means that I can take this same luxury helicopter thing back to the thing. And that'll be a whole lot faster and smoother than trying to drive back to the headquarters zones, right? Okay, it's behind me. How you,
Life makes a lot more sense up here.
Shit. You can't... Oh, I can't take over. I can't take over. Shoot out here too. Oh. So this could work. Like, using this could work. At the same time, right?
Whether the drugs or the gun. I'm not no narc.
You gotta grab it and you gotta go. But you gotta kill this before you grab it and then go. I got you. Yeah. I'm just because, you know, I already knew the time was going to run out.
You go in for a midlife crisis like everyone else.
Oh, I suck at that, huh? Hey, we level 6, though. Level up. Even when you F up, you level up. I was going the wrong way. I thought I could take over the helicopter, you know what I'm saying?
Well, you can't win them all. Looks like we didn't get a hold of that product. If you want to set up another deal, come back to the office and I'll have it arranged.
Alright, where we at now? What are we close to? Alright, what's that? Apartment for sale. Aw. I keep effing up. I mean, I guess it's funny, you know what I'm saying, to watch me F up, but like, I want to do something and succeed at it too, huh? Oh, yeah, what's this? What's this ting ting? What's this ting ting? I don't know what that means. I ain't got time for that. It's like a, not a regular stunt series. Yeah, I'll definitely F that up. I wanna do a mission. And that's when you type, you was already doing a mission. So I'ma keep doing the mission.
By my machine.
It's on its way to you right now. Yes, I did that. I spent another $5,000. I'm going to give a blood clot.
Damn, cuz, you gotta take a cab to the thing. Jeez Louise, G. Oh, you can't jump on that? Man, really? 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 If you don't... That's ridiculous. That's why I was with the CEO, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a great company. We gotta build a company up, baby. I think it's gonna give me curbside service. Jeez Louise.
Welcome aboard. I got it from here. Help yourself to a glass of something.
I should get a discount for that. I was just thinking when he came out, right? Because everybody's like bossing everything, right? And like you the boss and all that, right? Like, you know how, like, you know what I'm saying? When you out and shit, motherfucker be like, I want to speak to your manager. Like looking like this right here, like, yo, what's good, cuz? you know what, everything was wonderful, it was fantastic. I had no issues, I just wanted to congratulate. Story switch up real quick, don't it? I want to speak to your you know what, that's the manager, yeah. So it's going to be even worse if I buy one of these things. It's like even more, right? Because all I've been trying to do is get a crate of the simple shit. Alright, we'll try it again, folks. Will he get it right? No idea. No idea. Oh my god, I can't even get out the office. How about that? Oh my god, I went the long way. I'm done.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss? Hi there.
Yeah.
What do you need?
Give me where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, give me that.
You got a nice fleet, boss.
Right here. Oh. Ow. Ow. I forgot I could pick which one I want. Let's go.
No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Let's go. Oh, we ballin'. We ballin'. On a budget. On a budget. Ballin' on a budget, baby. Let's go.
Special cargo ready for collection. Thank go you. Get it and bring it to the warehouse.
What happened to my car? I mean, my junk. This is the vortex. Sheesh.
Damn! Hey, gorgeous.
Shut up.
You're getting drunk tonight, right?
No, my car is not outside. All right, cool. Anywho. Let's go. Squad elite, let's go. Hey. Time for some DJ pick 'em ups. Gotta get better at the driving jump off, right? That's where the bike comes in. I'm actually a lot better on the bike than I am in the car. Only because of the physics. And plus, you know what I'm saying, you like go really off-road with the right bike. And this is definitely the right bike. So just like that, the white car we got, we keeping this. Definitely keeping this one. Now we gonna check out that other bike we got too. We gonna suit both of them up. So I like that style of bike. And I like the way those bike, the other bike that we have, love the way they ride. Oh, please don't run over my bike. Oh! That's okay. You can run me over. Don't run my bike over.
Not my bike. No, not a car. Get out. Get out.
I don't want this. You got your shit back. My bad, bro. My bad, player. I don't want the car. I want my bike. Bruh. Dude, I swear. Please don't fuck my car up. Stop! Stop! Try to get my bike. Stop! Hey, dude, trying to get his bike. Respect that. Jeez. Who does that? Said, fuck you and your bike.
Fuck
your bike. Oh, I need to go to the jump jumps. Let's go. Jeez. I literally just got off of doing, like, driving up the highway and stuff. And I swear for love. When you miss that little turn that you're supposed to make, bro, it sucks because, like, you got to ride for, like, a grip and a half before, you know what I'm saying, you can even turn around and, like, go back to where you're supposed to be going and shit. Probably just supposed to be the old guy, right? Oh my God, are you serious? Come on, cup. Come on, cup. Y'all playing. Y'all playing. Y'all playing. Y'all playing. Y'all playing, bruh. Y'all playing. We going around. Oh, there's helicopters and shit. What are you talking about? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop! Get away from me! What are you doing? What are you doing? Why? What are you supposed to do in this scenario? Like, real talk. They're everywhere. They had helicopters, dick. Come on, cut. They had freaking helicopters, G. Sheesh. Oh, there's another helicopter. Ow! I took the wrong turn. I was nervous. You ever been nervous before? Are you serious? This is ridiculous, man. This is not the proper way to run a business, I'll tell you that. Please be able to go in here. Yes. Now just wait them out. Are we good now? Jeez Louise, cuzzo. Why? Oh, come on! No! Go away! Oh, come on! You're killing me, Smalls. Sam's? Sam's? Oh, come on, they're over here too. That's where they're gonna work twice, huh? Oh! Come on! Come on! This should not be this hard. Oh! Go away! Why are these people bothering me? I am trying to run a business here. I paid for this. They ain't even asked for a receipt. No! I tried to go around. Why are you doing all of this? Oh, he died. My bad. I'm sorry. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. I swear, fellow. I was there, but it wasn't me. What is happening? Ow! I didn't mean it. It was somebody else. Either way. Huh. I'm trying to see how effed up my car was. So you just go no matter what. Alright, let's ride then. Oh God. I ain't even there though. Thank God for no time limit, right? Oh, come on with the bus, though. Everybody's got a bus in the intersection here. Still going the wrong way, huh? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on with that. Oh, no, no. Thank you. My mans. Let's go. That was sure luck. Pure, sure luck. Let's go. We out. We out. We all. 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 We out, though. Do-do-do. We out. The thing disappeared. Sheesh. The thing disappeared. That's not good. Oh! 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 Oh, thing came back. Let's go. Let's go. Thing came back. Let's go. Where'd it go? Why'd it disappear? Jeez. Come on, player. I need the thing back. Yo, girl, let's go. No, I did it too late. Let's go. Yo, girl, bye-bye. Gotta go. Where is the place at? Gotta go. Hadouken. Oh, not here. Let's go. Or not. Well. Why did the yellow thing go away, yo? What the blood clot? Ow! Let's go. Bye-bye. Bro, where am I supposed to be going, man? Where on earth am I supposed to be going? Oh, the yellow line came back. Oh, once you lose the helicopter, the yellow thing comes back. I guess, maybe. I don't know. Oh, come on. Come on, it went away again. Because you can't bring the cops to your stuff, huh? Come on, bro. Oh, I thought that was a street. Shit. Not a street. Somebody put the cheat codes in. Shut your face. Leave me alone. All this blood is on your hands, sir. Shit. Fools. Sheesh. That didn't help. That did not help. There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. There you go. Let's go. Ride out. Bye-bye. Sheesh. Maybe not. Come on, cuzzo. That's not. Come on, man. I was trying to go through the little cut, baby. I can't just park this motherfucker and lose the cars. That's what the blood clot me trying to do. Mayu, come on. Be gone. What are you team trying to do? Oh! there's a clock on the thing. Come on, son. Come on. Bruh. It ain't like a little tunnel or something I can go in or something. Sheesh. Shoot me here. What I thought. Oh, never mind. This is ridiculous. Come on. Now. Go away. Jeez. Why won't they just leave me alone? You are profiling me. Stop. Oh, come on. I'm just a dude in a vehicle. Come on, please tell me that this works.
Whoa, shit.
Was that a cop right behind me? Oh, come on. Parking garage, huh? I ranked up, though. Look, bro, stop this. Cup. Man, give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Ow! Ow! Man. Do the fade away. Not the rock away, but do the fade away. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. So we're gonna take this big whip and just be do some murder and mayhem with it.
That's unfortunate.
Shut up. But that's all good though, because we unlocked some stuff. And we just leveled up, baby! I'm trying to see if like I catch somebody with a headshot to it like this, right? Cause that would have been dope. That would have been deep. kicks me out or whatever that shit was. No crashes. I was trying to light them up. I ain't even trying to win them. I'm just trying to light the food up. Bye-bye. You did. Car ain't got no roof. Well, it's a little bit of it, but let's go. Let's go. We riding. Say near misses, huh? Let's go. Cops up. Get you some of that. I didn't even see what rank I'm at either. Hey, I won. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Level 7, baby. Level 7, baby. Ah. And everyday people. Let's go. We out here. We live. Blah. And we lit. He's scared. He's scared. Get out of here. Oh. Oh.
There we go. Play that. Level 7, baby. We're leveling up, baby. Alright, just want to make sure we save this here. That good old fresh fat vehicle service.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield.
Oh, come on. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. That's not what I want.
Wow.
Not what I want. Do that luxury thing to one more time. But,
You're through, boss. It's on its way to you right now.
You don't with yourself. Thanks, look. Please don't be somewhere ridiculous. Oh my
God. I'm gonna need you to move out of my landing zone.
Ah. Let's go. Send them a bless at my up.
I got you here in one piece. Your best jumping, right? Here's the place to go.
Yeah, all my money is in the bank, though. Rushing. All I got 2 G's out. Oop. Hit that button. I gotta hit the button again, then,
Are you coming?
Hey, go on, boy. Oh, yeah. Well, you can save at the jump, too, right? Stop doing that. Arrgh. Stop. No. Oh, God, no.
Another CEO with a death wish.
Such a fast star. Oh! Combat roll. Combat roll. Let me see a combat roll. How much bread do I have? Not that much. Combat roll. Which one is it? Aggravating, but combat role. Can't read the message. That's 25 G's out. Hold up. Undo all that. Wait a minute, player. Yeah, Hold up. Look up. precision right now. Damn, cuz. All right, hold up. Get out of here. So, wait a minute. I got to go to the bank, or can I go to, like, the maze thing that I got? How the fuck you get out of here? I want to leave my house. I want to leave my house. I don't like that sound. Baby girl, can you bring my car to me?
All Morse Mutual operators are on call right now.
Don't worry. That is I told y'all I'm smart. Just don't seem like it all the time. Hey, let's go. And I won that little thing thing. I want to save that. That's not how you save when you online, is it? When you saving when you online, I don't want to see friends. Save. Or just like automatic. Oh, never mind. It's like I'm not sleepy. Press to get out of bed. So like, did we save? Oh, it all. Every door looks like a way out. I'm fucking done. Yo. It was freedom, and I see why. And I see why. My name ain't T.I. Hey. It's the other bike. Oh, they just doing the panoramics. Everything a panoramic. That's all right. That just means that every time you get the bike, it'll be all right. Yeah. I got my own bike and my own mechanic. Yo, real talk, right? Yo, because I noticed that too. Like, he didn't even take the kicks off or nothing. He just was like...
Yo.
That's why I had that look on my face like, I don't think it's safe in doing that. Because, like, my man was just like... He didn't get under the covers or nothing. Yo, he just laid in the motherfucker like, I guess I'm just gonna lay here. I'll just lay here. I'm fucking done with my mans right now. I'll just lay here. What's this? Other players. If I just lay here. I wanna do that thing we just did though when we was riding around out there. That was fun. That was fun. And I'll just lay here. Cause nobody's supposed to be here. Apparently. I'm just gonna murder some folks and stop honking my horn. Oh, I like this bike too. I told you this bike dope.
Ow!
This bike dope. She don't do a wheelie yet though.
Watch me pop out with it. Pew!
I'm a chromed out limo, honey. What we doing? Wasting money. And I still don't remember how I did the counterfeit thing either. But that was like some shipment type thing too. Apparently, we're not allowed to get our shipments off. It really hurt my feelings. Like, a lot. Like, a lot. Whoa. Oh, if I was by a gas station, right? They just call Moschino, baby. Hashtag flee. Oh, I saw that coming too. It was nothing I could do, player. It was nothing I could do, player. Who said that? Where you at? Well, he was here. Oh, too far. Ow! Ow! Tragic. Yo, because he can't get the shipment off, dog, and he paid for it. I got you one time.
Jesus.
Yo, girl. Sick of this shit.
Bruh, give me that. This is messed up. Bro, you set tripping cup. Ride out on the food. I wear punk. I want to spend Red's money. Yes, Lord. R.I.P., baby. Ow! Shut up. I'll clap.
clap you too, fool. Nothing. Out here doing wild nigga shit. You know what I'm talking about? Wild shit. I am really, really perturbed though about the whole shipment thing, man. So like, tomorrow, when I get off. I think we're gonna jump right back on this right here. Swell fellow. I think we're gonna jump right back on this right here. Cause I was thinking about tomorrow doing like some more Rampage shit. You know what I'm saying? With the mod stuff. But now, you know what I'm saying? I'm thinking, you know what I'm saying? When we get here, now we got all this set up. And my man said it's auto save. So we got all this set up. We come in here tomorrow. We go get that damn shipment. Also, I think I might get a shark card before, you know what I'm saying, I start the stream. And we'll do that vehicle thing that you was talking about, Jam. You know what I'm saying? Because maybe, you know what I'm saying, we could go grab the whip. I don't know, like, it's probably gonna be the same foolishness. We'll figure it out, though. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get rich and die trying. We've died a few times. But yeah, that's exactly what we're gonna do. That's exactly what we're gonna do when we get in here. We're also gonna go to Ammunition too. What's happening is, Yoda! I got a pistol. I got a pistol, just like in Call of Duty. I got a pistol. And I guess we'll do that. Wait a minute, what's tomorrow? Wednesday? Call of Duty will probably be Thursday. And we'll see how many times we get that stupid pistol. Because they love giving me the stupid pistol. Absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, so tomorrow, shark card, parking, they go to that parking garage you was talking about. Hashtag coming in hot. So yeah, shark card. And we will do the, we'll try to get the jewelry, I guess. Either that, or we'll just pick something else, you know what I'm saying? Like, one or the other, because there's three options. And I guess, like, the more money you spend, like, the more dangerous it is, so. So definitely the first try that we do, that'll be the one that was like 2,000 or whatever. You know what I mean? And we'll see how that goes, but we'll also, you know what I'm saying, get the vehicle jumps. And we'll try that one too. But yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. Let's go! I'm sorry, I don't have a parking pass.
Oh, shit! We're going through a
Oh, most diggity. Most diggity. Most diggity. I would damn sure do that. Hey, bro, where you going? Where you going? Oh, no, no, no. Shit. Call Moschino, baby. Oh, shit. They didn't pop the tires or nothing. What is this, a BB gun? Hey! Another one bites the dust. Yo! But, hey, so, like I said, tomorrow, Shark Card, we're gonna grab up the jewelry joints, because that was the one for the 2Gs. We're gonna grab that up. We also gonna buy the warehouse for the cars, and we gonna roll with that shit, and hopefully, you know what I'm saying, that shit go a little bit better than now. But the thing that we take away from tonight's stream is, number one, we're almost ranked number eight. Number two, we got the serves, I almost said the serve safe thing again. We got the server code jumps, bow, popping off CEO status. So bow, we in there, we gonna do this. We always live, and we always live, baby. And hey, with all of you out there, you know what I'm saying, have a good rest of your night, good rest of your evening, good rest of whatever it is, the time of day that you've seen this here. And be kind to yourselves, be kind to each other. But if you can't do that, guess what, just be kind and cool to me, you know what I'm talking about, because you know I'm gonna do the same to you, baby. Always good to rock with you guys, and we will be back too tomorrow, and I holler at you then. My settings are still wrong, and then my thing just did the wrong thing. We back. We still here. I thought he said he was leaving. I don't think he's leaving. I actually am leaving, but it doesn't look like it. Okay, we back. He grabbed the wrong mouse. Hey, you already know, though. We holler at you tomorrow. And thank you for real, everybody, for joining in. You know what I'm saying? Jail. Should have known, bless it, my youth. Hey, much love, my brother, for real. Yo, I'm definitely going to hit you. I'm going to text you before, when I get off. You know what I'm saying? And then I'll let you know what I'm saying, when we come on live and all that. You know what I mean? Link up. You know what I'm saying? Hey, everybody. Much love, respect, you know what I'm saying? I'll holler.